Morning class 11. So today we are going to take one of the most confusing and difficult topic of language. It's phrasal verb, right? So children, the first thing is that what is a phrasal verb? So see, what are the phrasal verbs? The phrasal verb is a phrase, or we can say a word, that combines a verb with a preposition or adverb or both, and that functions as a verb. Fine, we can call it a set of words where a verb is combined with a preposition, or it is combined with an adverb, but its function works as a verb, and its meaning is different from the combined meaning of the individual words. Fine. Now I'll give you an example. See, we are having the word look after. Fine. So look is a verb and after is a preposition. We know the meaning of look, dekhna, see, and after. As a preposition, it tells us about the position. But when we combine these two sets of words, it gives us the complete different meaning. Now it is working as a verb and it gives us a complete different meaning. Now look after means to take care of someone, right? Similarly, let's take another example. Please take off your shoes in the house. Now here take is a verb, off is a preposition. But when we combine these two, we are having a complete different meaning, that is remove. Please remove your shoes in the house. Next, the explosive situation calls for an immediate action. Calls is a verb, for is a preposition. When we combine these two, we get the new meaning, require. Fine, so phrasal verbs are also called two parts verb, three parts verb, and multi-word verbs. Fine, figure out, understand, after much thought, sort out, organize something messy or complicated. So children, it's clear. So what is a phrasal verb? A set of verb which combines verb with a preposition or with a adverb. Clear? And it works as a verb. And its meaning is completely different from the combined meaning of the individual words. Right? So now, just go through it. I'll send you some phrasal verbs in your WhatsApp ID. Just write them and learn them. Thank you.